This is pre-calculus topic 7, and we are working on the backside of the practice assessment. And let's do some analysis here of this table so we can figure out how to write a rule for it. So this looks like the inputs, the x's, are increasing by 1 each time. So addition pattern over here. So it's going to be add something. And these ones look like times 4. Yeah, they sure are. So this is an add multiply relationship, and that means that it's going to be exponential. So it will be in the form y equals a times b to the x. So let me plug in some x and y values so I can find out the value of these parameters. So when y is 40, let's start with the second one. When y is 160, x is 3, and when y is 40, and notice I could grab any points that I wanted here, x is 2. So now I have two unknowns, two variables. These are all multiplied together, so I'm going to do some division here. And that'll cancel out this a. So 160 divided by 40 is 4, a divided by a is 1, b to the third divided by b squared is just b. Oh, so b is 4. Easy. So let me plug that back into anything else that I have. I have this 40 equals a times b, which is 4 to the second power, and then I can figure out what a is. 4 to the second power is 16. So divide by 16. So a is 40 divided by 16. I think that's what, 2.5? 40 divided by 16 is 2.5. So I should have the equation y equals 2.5 times 4 to the x. Let me check that. I'm gonna put that into my calculator and see if it works. So y equals 2.5 times 4 to the power of x. Peek at my table, and I'm gonna have my entries 2, 3, 4, 5. It sure looks like it's matching the table. So it works. Yep. Got my answer. It's all good. Oh, I should circle it. Boop.